Hey guys, I have some news. Don't worry, it's not bad news. So I have a new editor app. First, it was InShot, then it was Filmorago, now it's CapCut. Do not be mad about this news please, there will still be content. Thank you.